Hit the red button when you're ready to start.